Fort Express Team of the Week takes us to Waterford as the Fort LaBeouf football team moved to 2-0, making a big statement on Saturday night on the gridiron.
When it comes to who gets the ball for the Fort LaBeouf football team,
they're all close-knit. All of our backs are close-knit, so, you know, hey, I'll block this time. I'll get the ball next time, you know. So there's no, you know, get me the ball. They're all in it together.
A hard-hitting tandem of Jack Rimpa and Tristan Harris combined to score 6 touchdowns in a 41-7 Week 2 win on the road at Mercyhurst Prep.
You put an offensive line together like they're playing right now. We got something special.
Through 2 weeks of the high school football season, Fort LaBeouf sits alone in the lead atop Region 7 at 2-0, giving up only 7 points total behind the play of their stingy defense.
That all goes to our summer. We've had a great summer. Kids have, you know, just wanted to get out and do something, and you know, they showed up every day and, you know, got in the weight room, and the things that, you know, don't necessarily show up in stats, but, you know, got us to where we're at.
In Rimpa's second game of his senior season, his 4 touchdowns are a part of big individual goals as well as team aspirations.
I feel good, but I have bigger team goals that I'm looking forward to, and I'm grateful, but I give credit to the linemen. We want to keep going as far as we can as a team.
Congrats to the Fort LaBeouf football team, our Off-Road Express Team of the Week.
Team of the Week is brought to you by Superstore Joe at Off-Road Express. Nominate your team on the contest page at YourErie.com. Get out and play.